Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, nowadays smartphones are the need of everyone, and if you want to upgrade your smartphone to some other phone, then this video would help you decide what to buy and what not. Therefore, to get this useful information, watch this video completely till the end, because I am going to share all info with you, so you are at right place. Welcome friends, you are watching ProzTech, so let's get started. Friends, so starting with the LG G7 device, it runs 8.0 Oreo, powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 with 2.8 GHz octa-core processor and with GPU Adreno 630. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9, it runs Android 8.0 Oreo, powered by 2.8 GHz octa-core processor, Exynos 9810 Octa or Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chipset and with Mali G71 MP18 or Adreno 630. GPU depends on the region where it is launched. Moving on to display, then LG G7 is 6.1 inches device, comes with QHD plus full vision display having resolution 3120 by 1440 pixels and 564 ppi pixels density. This phone is protected by front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 that gives awesome look to this device. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9 is 5.8 inches device with Super AMOLED display having resolution 2960 by 1440 pixels with 570 ppi pixels density. Friends, moreover, Galaxy S9 comes with front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 with aluminum frame, Samsung Pay and 3D home button. This phone is IP68 certified, dust or waterproof over 1.5 meters and with 30 minutes. Talking about the internal memory, then LG G7 is available in 64GB of internal storage and 6GB RAM with microSD up to 2TB that uses SIM2 slot. If we see the colors for this device, then it is available in new platinum grey, new aurora black, new Moroccan blue and raspberry rose colors. Moving on to Galaxy S9, here you can choose internal memory between 64GB or 256GB of storage with 4GB RAM. Internal memory can be expandable via external microSD up to 400GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, you can enjoy this phone in various colors like midnight black, coral blue, titanium grey and lilac purple. If we talk about the dimension of LG G7, it measures 153.2 by 71.9 by 7.9mm of height, width and thickness and 162 grams of weight with dual nano standby SIM. Whereas dimension of Galaxy S9, it measures 148 by 69 by 8.5mm thick smartphone weighing 163 grams with front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 skin protection and with hybrid dual nano SIM standby options. About the camera, then LG G7, it comes with dual 16 megapixels primary cameras with 1.6 and 1.8 apertures featuring face detection, autofocus, object image stabilization and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face detection, HDR and panorama mode. It shoots out 4K videos at 30 frames per second and full HD at 30 or 60 frames per second. LG G7 also equipped with 8 megapixels secondary front camera with 1080p recording and 1.9 aperture. Coming to primary camera of Galaxy S9, it comes with 12 megapixels with 1.5 aperture, face detection, autofocus, object image stabilization with LED flash. You can also find geotagging, simultaneous 4K video and 9 megapixels image recording, touch focus, face detection, auto HDR with panorama mode. Friends, you can find different video shooting modes in this device that can shoot videos of 2160p at 60 frames per second, 1080p at 240 frames per second, 720p at 960 frames per second with HDR and dual video recording. Moreover, as far as concerned about secondary camera, then this smartphone comes with 8 megapixels front camera with 1.7 aperture, autofocus, 1440 pixels at 30 frames per second, dual video call with auto HDR. Friends, in LG G7, fingerprint scanner is placed on the backside of the phone. It also comes with the accelerometer, gyro, compass, barometer and proximity sensors also. Friends, connectivity-wise, this phone is having Wi-Fi, dual-band, Wi-Fi Direct, DLNA, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, FM radio, fast battery charging, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go and powered by 3000mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9 comes with different sensors like fingerprint sensor mounted on the rear side of the phone, repositioned just below primary camera, also having iris scanner, accelerometer, barometer, gyro proximity and heat rate. This phone is also having Wi-Fi dual band, Wi-Fi Direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Bixby, Samsung DeX, fast battery charging with quick charge 2.0, type C reversible connector and powered by 3000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.